ISR AIC is a unique and innovative league. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to be out
you. Lights out and away we go. And Callum Spencer gets the start he needed to, but Josh Martin just behind, already going side by side with Rhinus Melngalis. Going to take the opportunity to go up the inside of Andrew Mavia.
Bit of contact. Callum J. Spencer is going to take the win for the opening race here, the ISR AI Champion.
Gareth Lennon. Lights out and away we go. And we can see that it's a pretty good start from everybody. Oh my goodness.
Actually, there we go. There's actually, so that's what happened to Jeff Marches. He just goes, wow. So
look at Stephen Paul trying to go all the way around the outside, which turns to the inside. Oh my goodness, what a spectacular move from Stephen Paul. Oh, and that's the championship leader in the wall! That's the championship leader in the wall, Craig!
Saw his inside. Car kind of hop and inside Campagnari on the American of.
Final time, and Toby Byrne's going to throw it down the inside of Ilaria Campagnari, which forces Campagnari wide, and Ross McFarlane is going to get the both of them, and in an absolutely no time at all, take his second victory in a row in the AIC.
We did it! We did it!